Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing with you most important and amazing benefits of liquid gold, that is olive oil. Hearing the name liquid gold, you must be wondering, right? But did you know that olive oil was popularly called liquid gold in the ancient world? Well, olive oil is the world's healthiest fat as it's a rich source of antioxidants and there are countless uses of olive oil for our health and beauty. Buying the right kind of olive oil is extremely important due to its powerful antioxidants. I'm using Dasano's olive oil. I will leave the link of this product in the description box below. Do check it out. Now let's see some of the most amazing benefits of olive oil in the world of beauty. Now before we start with our video, I would like to encourage you with a scripture taken from the Holy Bible from Psalms 45, which says, "My God, many are the wonders you have done and the things that you have planned for us." Dear friends, you're also going to declare the miracles the Lord will be going to do in your life. You might have cried and prayed all these days. God has been thinking of you and will bless you beyond measure that you can't even think of. Just trust in Him. Alright, now let's get started with our video. Now talking about the benefits and beauty uses of olive oil, there are several reasons why you should pick olive oil over the chemical beauty enhancing products in the market. First, let's see the benefits of moisturizing your skin with olive oil. Olive oil contains a good amount of vitamin E and K and it is an antioxidant that protects the skin from various external factors. The light texture of olive oil makes it a perfect non-sticky moisturizer that stays for long and suits all skin types. The skin around your elbows and knees is prone to dryness. You can cure this using olive oil by massaging those areas that are very dry, rough and scaly. If you have dry skin, apply the oil to your face and body before going to bed and let it stay on overnight. Next day after shower, you will be surprised to see a soft, supple and younger looking skin. Let's see how to do a wonderful body scrub using olive oil. You can pamper your skin with this homemade body scrub. For this, take 2 tablespoons sugar, 2 tablespoons olive oil and 1/2 teaspoon coffee powder and give it a good mix and gently scrub your body. The powerful mixture of coffee and olive oil will work wonders for your skin. Olive oil helps hydrate and moisturize the skin and it repairs damaged skin tissues. It leaves your skin soft and hydrated instantly. And coffee is rich in antioxidant and it helps to reduce hyperpigmentation and provides skin brightening effect. While sugar helps with exfoliating the skin. Now after scrubbing, wash it with a mild body wash. You can see a significant difference instantly. Now let's see the uses of olive oil for hair growth. Over the years, olive oil is famous for its hair strengthening properties. As olive oil is rich in vitamin E, it helps in stopping hair loss and it improves hair growth. It's a best conditioner for your hair as it makes your hair super soft, shiny and less frizzy. If you are suffering from dry scalp, then olive oil is good for your hair as it moisturizes your hair beautifully. An olive oil hair massage before a shampoo helps in giving strength to your hair. For this, I have taken a cup of olive oil. I'm using double boiler method to heat oil. The massage of warm oil improves blood circulation, which automatically enhances hair growth. Apply it on your hair generously, especially on the scalp and the ends. Leave it on for 20 minutes and then wash off with lukewarm water. For best results, repeat this process twice a week. Olive oil can be used as best makeup remover. Olive oil is an easy and comparatively good alternative to market brands. Besides, it does the job without harming your skin. To remove makeup, dip cotton pad in olive oil and gently remove your makeup. And after, you can wash your face with face wash. Since olive oil is rich in vitamin E and antioxidants, it also softens the skin around your eyes. It's best to be used to remove under eye dark circles effectively by massaging your under eye area for 2 minutes before going to bed. And also massaging your face with olive oil improves blood circulation and skin rejuvenation. This helps to banish fine lines and wrinkles. Now let's see how to use olive oil for cracked heels. If you have cracked heels, try to soak your feet in warm lemon water and gently exfoliate your heels and pat dry. Now rub olive oil on them generously for moisture and smoothness. You can wear socks for quick relief. Do this every night before going to bed. You can heal your cracked heel within 10 days naturally. Now let's see how to use olive oil for chapped and cracked lips. Olive oil is a simple way to help your lips feel relief from being chapped or cracked. It protects your lips from drying out. For this, you can prepare your own natural scrub by mixing half a teaspoon of sugar and few drops of olive oil. Just mix them together and scrub your lips gently with this mixture. This will hydrate your lips while scrubbing away dead skin as well. Do this once a week for best results. And also olive oil helps darker lips to lighten naturally. It removes blackness and brings back the original lip color. So what you can do is before going to bed, simply massage a few drops of olive oil onto your lips. Use it just the way you would use lip balm or petroleum jelly. Alright, I hope today's video inspires you to use olive oil in your beauty routine. If you have a favorite beauty use for olive oil, I'd love to know. You can share it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. See you in the next video. Take care. God bless you.